Welcome back, everybody. Dylan and Sugar Beets on number one. Sugar Beets. And $37,464. Time bonus, $20,816. Folks, we are rolling in the money. Welcome back to Goldcrest Valley, everybody. Episode 98. We are at 708,285. This guy wants us to go ahead and fertilize it. Go guess what we're going to do. We're going to take advantage of this. That's right, folks. We're going to get paid to poop in our own field. We are going to poop in our own field and get paid for it. What do y'all think about that? What are you talking about, Mr. Blue? Well, I'm fixing to buy this field. Okay? But, I'm doing this mission, and he's going to pay me to do this mission, and then I'm going to turn right around and buy it. So it's actually like we're getting paid to poop in it. Oh, okay, Mr. Blue. So, yeah. Check it out. Let me just do this for you. Wow. Okay. Okay, folks. Just my volume here on my headset. Okay. I'm going to finish this field. Oh, big old field. Finally fixing to be ours. This is the last of the big fields, too, folks, by the way. That's right. As you can see, 1, 6, 2, and 3. Oh, better pay attention. I gotta pay attention. Alright. Okay. Now, field 1 shows green, but it's not ours right here. Because we're still in the mission for it. But we got 6. 2 and 3 left to go. And all the rest of them's mine. So we should have enough money to get 1 and at least 6. So, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this field, folks, and I will be right back to let you know what's up with the field. Okay, be right back. All right, folks, it won't be too long now. I almost got the pie completed. So yeah, I'm so happy for field 1. Yay. Alright. 3873 and 1775. Not bad, folks. We're at 713. He wants his plow out for 19. That'd take us forever, folks. Take us forever. Now I won't pass. Richard Wright, guess what? It's ours, folks. It is ours. So now I need 6, 2, and 3. Let me go to the map real quick here. Let's see here. Map. Fruit types. Oh, man. Potatoes? Oh, man. 2 and 3's sugar beets. Potato growing? You know what up here? Let's see the growth. Alright. 6 has been harvested, so let's go ahead and go there. Yes, it's been harvested. And he's maxed out and what you call it here? Dang, it's knocking our money down low, folks. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and do a mission. Reason for it, just like field 1, we don't have to fertilize. All we have to do is come up here and plow. Then fertilize behind it, so. Zoom down here, see what I'm doing. Alright. So I'm going to go ahead and do this, folks, and I will be right back. A little Mr. Blue Magical Dust. Alright. Come on. You can't turn it sharp with this thing at all, folks. Got a little strip here. And after we get this done, folks, I think we're going to go ahead and start on the corn harvest. All right, thank you, sir. And guess what? We're going to buy it. We're going to buy it. It is ours, ours, ours. All right, let's go to the map. I'm in a buying spree, y'all. Look here, 1 and 6 is ours. All we got left is 2 fields. 2 fields. What have you got? He's got sugar beets in that. I don't want sugar beets. We got enough sugar beets. We might have to wait on this field here. Yeah, we're going to have to wait. We can fertilize it. Or I'm get a little bit of extra money. Let's go ahead and do that. What is the thing? Oh, yeah. Let's go ahead and do it. Peter Wood, we got him maxed out anyway. Let's go ahead and do this. It's not much money, but hey, oh my God. Cow edition with skinnies on it. Skinny tires. I don't get it. Skinny tires, and the Charger's got wide tires. Don't get that. Ah! Pull it, baby, pull it. Okay, take your time then. Folks, I'm gonna finish this up and I will be right back. Alright. Not bad. Where's our other one? It's right over here. That's going to field number 2. I think it's ready for a harvest. I don't know why that wheat's like that. What list of harvest? 9,000. Folks, tell you what. It's getting time for me to do my movie here in a minute. So 28 minutes put me about right. So I'm going to go ahead and get this one started because we need the money. We need the money. Go ahead and unfold you and hook up to. I wouldn't mind having one of these, but it's just no money and sugar beets. We done found that out, you know, not unless we get a good demand. Now we plant some for our pigs, but no, is this not worth it? Alright, folks, I'm going to do this field. Try to. And I will be right back with y'all, okay? Alright. Alright, folks. We get down to the nitty gritty here. Done got all that done. I done got sleepy. Oh my God, I done got sleepy. Try and take as much as possible. I think it's pretty neat to drive in a way. I wouldn't mind driving one in real life, but oh my God. You talking about a big piece of machinery. And slow. But I guess that ain't too bad though. I know I don't want to turn too sharp. Fresh on some hills over there. Oh my God, I thought I was going to get hung up. All right. $9,096 and $4,387. Woo. All right. Thank you, sir. Yes, mister. I want to buy your field. but I want to throw that to us. I want to poop in it first. Alright, well, Lamborghini. We riding in style today, folks. Look at this Lamborghini. This is the small pooper. The small pooper. Oh. L, B, and D. I thought it was L, B, and X. Okay, this is going to take a little bit, so I'm going to, use a little Mr. Blue's magic dust. Be right back. Alright, almost done, folks. Kind of going in circles here now. Long rolls wasn't too bad, but I don't like these short rolls. I don't really give you... Alright. 2,000 Gordon. Don't really give you room to, do anything there. 78,000, folks. That's buy. We buying. We bought it. We bought it. We bought it. Look, folks. 1, 2, and 6 we own now. 7, 8, and 4. All we like is field 3. I know I went against what I said. But he's empty. He's empty. We don't have to worry about the trains. We do have to worry about feeding our cows and stuff. I need to get the combines going, but I need to do this. There's a lot of things I need to do. And just remember, folks, this in the smaller, we only need about, it's still 3,500 what we need. So as soon as it reaches about there, the rest of it's going to be this here. Hey. Hey, 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 hey. And we need to get up to about, three, four, be 8,000 of this. Kind of clean all this up here. Whoa. Alright, the rest of it needs to be sillage. Wah! Leave it to Miss Blue running stuff. And I wish these silo bunkers, they would always have a hard time getting in the middle. Anyway, I always have a hard time trying to get this out. But I wish they would let us dump on that end of like hay and grass and stuff, letting it be building up as we use it across. And when we get done, we can tarp it and add some more on that end for whenever we get low on this end. Alright, we're almost there. I think it's 16,000. All right, 15,991. Well, but at least we got rations, folks. We got power food. Yay! Oh my God, I gotta start the robots. The iBots. Gotta get. We'll get the combines here in a minute. And the poop, and the plow, and that. Yep. There you are. Let's see. 1, 2, and that right there will be middle. Yeah, you got too much corn. I just got to get back to that thing before it reaches. Start him. Uh-oh. Don't be close. Back up, back up, back up. Alright. Alrighty, folks. See what that gave us, real quick. And I want to check something while we're here. Gross. Yeah, three's just been planted, so we're going to have to wait on three, because I don't want no sugar beets. Okay. Well, let's see. Well, folks, as you can see, we got $1,046 for beans that made a filled meal. Still, yeah. You got to get on that. Alright, pigs will need straw and corn. Cows are okay right now. Pigs are excellent. 22 eggs in a coop. We gotta get our eggs out. So, yes, 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 yes. I know. Wrong button, but okay. We gotta drop these headers. Okay. We're going to transport these to the shop. Since we got to go that way anyway. Yeah, I spilled some beans over here, folks. I think, I don't know if it was on the last episode or not, but I was hauling some beans over here and whew. Telephone pole, and I just ran over. I was looking at the Elgato, folks. Making sure everything's on. Alright, these fields ain't been planted, so I'm just going to go right straight on through them. We're going to have to get some planters going. You know, I it's hard to believe I spent, what, $500,000 pretty much just like that, but hey, we're going to save the rest of this money to plant with. We're going to finish the what does it do with those corn headers? That's right, we're using, oh crap, all right, over the weight. We're just going to park these right here. We're going to use these corn headers for one more time. I can't remember if these are the big ones or not. Let me check that real quick. Nope, don't have them. Nope. Got two of those 16s. Okay, folks, these are the big ones. They're just different color. So, we're going to live with the red, I guess. Let's see here. No, 13, 9, and 5, and I think 8 is corn. So, yeah. And fold this out. We'll get up here this first field. Go ahead and get him going. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wrong button. Alright, go ahead and cut my friend Jason, I guess. That's going to be you. Fruit types. Alright, 8, 13, 9, and 5, folks. So we got quite a bit of corn coming off, so. Alright. And only fields we got planted is 26, 29, 30, 26, 31, and 20. So we're going, they're still growing, so we're going to do the corn harvest. And then we're going to turn around and plant all the fields and then have a big harvest So yeah. Alright, do that. Do that. Drop that. Turn that on. And get that. Alright. And I keep forgetting we got to sell our beans too, folks. Whoa. Let me get this bad boy up to the shop. We're going to drop the header off or swap the headers out. Header. We're going to get us a corn head. That rhymes with something else. But anyway, folks, we're going to go up here, drop this off, hook up to the other one. And we're going to get him in the field, and then we're going to check the switches. I got to figure out what the semi-trailer is. Truck. I haven't seen it nowhere. Put it on the trailer. And pull up beside this one. Whoa. Slow down, Mr. Boo. Mr. Blue always likes to get in a hurry. Line up this right, and bingo. Wish it was like that in real life. Whoa! We're gonna be mad if I tear our combine up. Alright, we'll get a boogie on down the road. Don't you carry nothing that might be. Oh, wait. That's old school, folks. 40 years old, and I knew that song when I was probably six, seven, or eight years old. Whew, time flies. Alright, I'm surprised Jason ain't full yet. But we're gonna get Boo started over here. Right in here somewhere. Alright, Boo, have fun. Let's see. Is that all the beans we got? Sugar beets, wheat, barley, canola, sunflowers. Soybeans is empty. Let's see. What is on up there? Make a field meal. Yeah, we'll do a little bit of canola. Well, let me bounce around here for a second. Yeah, I know y'all almost full. Where is the semi truck? Okay, so he is empty. Okay. We're gonna get a little bit of canola then. But the canola ain't here. So never mind. We're just going to run these beans over, folks. I'll go ahead and sell them real fast. Can't believe we got all the fields but one. And then also, we got wool. Whoa, slam on the brakes. Missed it. There's my tractor. There's one where my tractor is. I gotta get him back on the grain buggy. Well, I'm terrible today, ain't I? I was thinking it was the yellow part right there, but it's right here. Alright, I'm gonna sell the beans. Get us back up there to 300,000. Oh, so close. Alright. Yep. Okay. This big guy's on this. We're just gonna have to use. And folks, that's our wool. Oh my god. Raid, I'm gonna have to use this tractor. We gotta go get the auger wagon. And the semi and take it to Jason and Boo. See if I can find a short way. Oh yeah, turn right here. So, yeah, let me run these stuff over to, wow! Okay, y'all saw that, right? Okay. Well, let me run the auger wagon over to there and then get the semi-truck, and I will be right back, folks, okay? Alright, folks, I am back, and looky here. We had him dumped, and we're getting Boo now. We are rocking and rolling in the corn. That big field there, oh my god, that big field's going to take a little while. Alright, Boo. Alright, we're going to park our semi right here. Squeeze in between here. And dump into there. Alright, while they're dumping. Well, goodness. I don't want to start that right yet. I do need to get this guy on up to the dumping site. Because this will bring in some money right here. And, well, it's all the poop anyway. So that's good. Alright, folks, y'all know the routine. I will be back in a second. Alright, I'm stopping in here to hook up to these. That way I can be up there close to the cornfields anyway, so. Come on now. There we go. Alright, we got our train going again. Alright, folks, I will see y'all at the biogas plant. Alright, we're going to dump this poop off here. Now we got to get this little guy right here on up here. That should do it. Alright. Wonder how much poop it's going for. We got to get this thing filled up. We ain't never had it completely full. Let's see here. Oop, right there. Alright, well, he's dumping. Uh-oh. Boo's having problems. Oh. We gotta go get Jason first. He is full. Oh man, ran over it a little bit anyway. I try not to go through the crops. It's just kind of hard. Wow, I'm definitely gonna have to get these guys in order. Alright, Boo. I just didn't know how to turn around. Whoa! Whoa! Crap, it was on the wrong one. It was on the header, so I couldn't have... It was on the header. Wow, okay. The head is going to do some corn. Y'all probably like, Mr. Boo, you so 30-minded. Alright, this should let her go all the way down. Hop over here. Keep from having to go through all that cycling. Alright. The dirt looks like it's muddy. It looks like it's picking up mud and swinging it instead of the dust coming from it. Alright, well, we're waiting on her. Yeah, I got pieces of stumps in the back. It's where me and Jacob cut them a little bit too tall. Folks, we've been experimenting. You cannot throw wood into the train, but you can put it on the thing up there. But I was hoping you could drop these small pieces in the actual train hauling, but you can't. Alright, look like she is moving on, so that's good. Alright. We need to find our food trailers. There we go. Drop some more out. Switch it to the other trailer and see if we can climb. Nope, we just can't climb over this hill. Price is going up, but not much, folks. So, alright, we're gonna let that go down some. This field's got to be cultivated before he can do anything else. We need to tether more grass here in a minute. Let's do a little bit of this. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Folks, when we get the great demand for wool, and yes, I'm double stacking. I know I didn't learn my lesson, did I? And I usually don't learn my lesson. That's what I hate to. Good. Push it up in there, and then we need to slide it over. That should do it. And then push it back against it. All right. We are good to go. There we go. Good. That one here I'm missing out. It's still a hotel. So that's, folks, this once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Got 18 on the bottom. Let's see, 24 right now. Okay. I'm coming, Boo, I'm coming. Jason, I hope you finish all the way out to the end. Please. We're going to have her get the poop out of the big board so we can get over here and use it to fill corn, because this guy's almost full. Almost full. Yay! Let's hope they put out his pipe, though. All right, folks, we are looking good. Oh, we got 13 done. I think I'm gonna ease Jason over and do the other for you. Then all what I like is the big one. Alright. But he should be able to hold it all. And our pooper doesn't stop, look like. Alright. Whoops. A little too far. Alright, one more trailer. I don't know how much poop it's going for. I wonder if they have a demand on poop. $29. Wow, we could have took it at Mary's farm. What a, but of course, that's alright. The reason why I was thinking about filling one of these bays up with nothing but poop. You ain't done. Now you done. Let's see if we can get out. I want to check on that later. We got to get to the cornfields. Check a looker. Folks, I still want to buy a few more trailers so they ain't. And like, we want to separate or something with the combines, we can have four buggies on one. Four buggies on the other, we'll just have to have a different tractor. And same with the, we got some more poop there. But also with the silage, we run that one thing, we get an extra silage machine and do some chaffing. Next time we plant corn up here, plant all these fields here and then those over there, all in corn and chaff it at the bio gas plant back here. So we'll be racking in some money. I hope there's enough room. Pretty much straight. Alright, we need to get the cat up to, field one and start plowing back towards us. I'll dump what I can in this and if I'm not mistaken, corn prices ain't bad, 502. But we're going to wait till we get the van. Wrong one. I'm gonna look at the pigs. Pigs need corn bad. So yeah. Alright, this guy's full. Oh, you better be. Oh, whoop, whoop. Turn too short. Wow, again? I bet you it's Boo. Will I go get her after we get this empty? And then, I'm fixing to have to stop this and check on my video. And, I will probably be back here in a second, so, a little magic dust, and I'll be back in a minute, folks. I'm gonna pause the game too while I'm at it, and pick up from where we left off. So I still need to get the eggs. But, all right, folks, I will be back in a second. All right, folks, it's like I never did leave, right? All right. Now we gotta go over here and get Jason, get him caught up, and go from there. I just got everything edited on this up to this point, so doing pretty good. Whoa! I started dumping, but I better go get him. He might actually finish this feel. Oh yeah, we're going to go ahead and dump them. I know, going through the crops, but hey. Gotta do it, folks. Oh. I was just thinking, field 5 is going to be a big field, folks. Go ahead and get my auger out. Yeah, that's a big field. Ooh, it's going to be a lot of corn. Plus, we plant that in there, corn too. Oh, my. All right, he's almost empty. That should do it right there. I want him to go ahead and... You know, we might have to end up getting a third harvester. Did I fill this one up all the way? Yeah, that's filled up all the way. I'm just going to go ahead and dump in this one right here. I'm going to try to find that semi real quick. Well, there he goes. Oh. Kept forgetting. And I need to go this way. Hopefully I can get this up to the pigs before he gets to the end. Which I doubt it. He's moving pretty good. It won't be but a few minutes or a couple seconds or whatever. So, got to get this dumped in the pigs. Yes, Jason, I know you completed. Ha! Upper G. Should be the other way around. All right. Oh, I don't want to hit him. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, I gotta move. I got pigs coming up here. Of course, I could sell some pigs, but I really don't want to do that right now. I want them to get dealt up because the higher the number is on them, the faster they multiply. Wow, folks. It held the whole thing. Oh, I'm going to take this trip back. Just in case. Oh, combat, where are you? Okay. Alright, gotcha. Let's see here. Get him started about right here. Perfect. Okay, I gotta get the grain buggy back down there. Sometimes it's faster just to walk. God, she's dirty. Now, I said it once before, and I'll say it again. This is where a two-player would come in handy. Because it takes one person, basically, to keep up with combines. Especially if you got three combines going. Oh, look at me toss that dirt around. Woo! Alright. Everything's okay up here, I guess. Could do some logging, but nah. We need to get this guy back. Back to the cows. Back to life. Back to reality. Oh, wait. Huh? I have no idea, folks. I do, but I might be wrong. But for some reason, ooh, that was close. Back to life. Back to reality. Back to the Calvario. I'm thinking Janet Jackson. I'm not for sure. Alright, let's, Yeah. Oh my god. Green buggy. Wrong one. We need to get him to one. Here we go. Here we go. Which way is he going to go? Please turn the other way. Thank you. Thank you, Jason, for turning the right way. I don't know why, folks, but it just popped in my head. Back to life, back to reality. Back to this corny hole. Corn. Children of the corn, folks. Malachi gonna come out and get us. How about Isaac? Can't think of the oven's name. Guess I'm gonna start watching the little movies again, because all these old movies are popping in my head. Children of the Corn. And let's see, what was the other day? Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And, Nightmare on Elm Street. Oh, there's all kind of others. Yes, folks, I know I am almost full. I'm sitting here thinking. Now, this is going to be a lot of corn. Ooh, almost did it. Whoa, what did I do? Huh. Hey, let me get the pipe over you first. You know, you think corn would be more than what the value is right now. All right. We're basically going to have two trailers. A piece of one here. Boo's probably going to stop. Yep. She won't make it to the end. Why did it have to be all the way down there? Wow! Hitting the wrong buttons. Sorry, folks. Kids came home, visit with them a little bit, and they started playing and stuff, and I was like, so yeah, I'm still half asleep. Now we're going to speed process up a little bit. Thought I was blocking her, but come find out she got full by the time I got here. I'm glad we got these big headers. Cover some ground with them. Maybe we'll get up to 4 combines. I'd really need some help then. Alright, folks. Go ahead and get out of her way. And I hope he can make it. I doubt it. But while we're waiting, let's see if we can get a little bit further on this. Try to get back to reality here. Now, folks, I got 200. Never mind. Fixing say I got 296,000, and I'm wanting that last fill. But the only way I'm going to get that fill is actually do that mission. Now I'm going to have to. You'll never make it. Or should I say, I'll never make it. Get under. Come on, pipe out. Ooh, almost hit him. Alright, now that's how we're supposed to do it. Go ahead and get filled up here, and this here will pretty much fill that one trailer and start another one. Might even do more than that. I hope they'll fill me completely up, but I don't think it will. Oh, that's it right there. Hey, we might actually catch Boo before she gets to the end and get topped off. Go ahead and get my auger out here. Oh, that is perfect timing. Perfect time. So I actually get topped off here. close enough, I guess. I guess all this corn here is going to go in storage, y'all, and we'll use the other truck to feed the piglets. And speaking of the piglets, let's go and check that out real quick. Still ain't got the... Okay, yeah, good. So we need a straw. Another load of corn and straw. And the piglets be good. Now look at there, folks. We're up to 605. That's one, two, almost three loads of pigs we can sell. Alright, that's three trailers full. Wow, they're going to be full by the time I get empty. Alright, 2.5 trailers left to go, folks. Pull bad boy up some more. I actually thought about dumping this corn in this building here. Because it's mostly going to be pig food anyway. Unless we happen to get a great demand for it. So, why not? We'll just store it and, yeah, down there. What is it, Pacific Greenery or something like that? Alright, I know one of these is about to be full. But, let's go ahead and get this guy just a little bit further. I can't remember what the cows need. Just one thing about it now. Oh, yep. Okay. Upper C. Oh, come on. There we go. Which one's upper C? Oh. Oogie dookie. Perfect timing. Look over there, folks. Boo is taking all of it with her. Yay. I think maybe put her on the far side. Come back this way, maybe. I don't know. We'll have to wait to see until we get up here. Gonna let it go just a little bit further. Cause I think if he gets a little of a halfway, well, never mind. Almost full, so. Go ahead and get over here before she stops. Put a little bit in the back there. Oh, well, it won't be front heavy. Well, I think I'll go ahead and take this load and put it in the semi-truck. And get my auger out so I don't have to wait. Alright, and she should be... Oh, I guess I need to go around and move her. Duh. don't know what I was thinking about. Or go right in behind Jason. That would cover some ground. Yeah, since she's empty, I'm going to go ahead and take her all the way over here. Well, why couldn't I get lined up before I went in? There we go. And sometimes running's better than dabbing all through those machineries. Let's think we just had one tractor, folks, to do all this with. Wow. And that would be terrible. Yeah, in real life, folks, you always want to put your weight on the front of the trailer. That way it'll be over the drive axles. Because if you put your weight at the back, it'll raise the front of the truck up, or front of the trailer up, and your wheels be just dangling and spinning. Kind of, not really, but yeah, that's when you got more weight on the front. All right. Wow. Boo done got. Oh, where is Boo? Oh, there she is. Okay. Alright. Get this guy on out of the way a little bit here. See what our cows need real quick. Need some straw and some power food for sure. Now let's load up a bunch of straw. Now I'm just going to do this much right now, and I'm going to see if I can actually spit this out, and if it does, we'll come back and get a whole lot more. Oh yeah, good. That's working good. We'll come get a whole full load. Ah! Uh-oh. Yep. Dadgummit. Didn't quite make it, folks. Didn't quite make it. Well, I was wanting to get done with the corn, but we're just about out of time. I guess what I'm going to do, folks, so y'all can see the end of this, I'm going to go ahead and pause it right here. Well, not pause it. I'm going to finish this field, and then I'll be right back, okay? All right, hang tight. All right, everybody. Over here working on the cows right now. Fixing that, get some more straw bring up here. The thing does work with straw. I don't know if I showed y'all that or not. Yeah, we got done with all the corn. Yeah, I'm fixing to show y'all that too. I know we're over our hour mark. But, just want to show you real quick. Our pigs are good now. I got corn all filled up. It took two trailer truck loads and half of the auger wagon to fill them up. Working on the cows next. And then, yeah. As you can see, that's what was left out of the auger wagon. And then, here's the combine. Oh, excuse me, folks. Yep, field 5 is done. And, folks, this is all we got left of the corn right here. I was dumping him out. I'm going to bring that semi-trailer over here and dumping it in here also. And, yeah, I guess I'll see y'all next episode. I'm going to do quite a bit of plowing off-screen since it takes so long. And speaking of plowing, first I'm going to do something else. And I'll show y'all here in just a second when we get done with these trailers. I made a big boo-boo, folks. I mean, a big boo-boo. Remember the cat tractor? I mean, the Challenger? It was all the way over on field 16. I drove it all the way across to field 1. It's up at the very top on field 1. But, guess what the boo-boo is. Move this out of the way. Right there. It's almost on empty. I brought it all the way up here and it's on empty. I'm going to go ahead and get them started. I'll have to get the truck or something and bring some fuel up here. Whoa. I can't plow yet. I can't plow. It's got to be fertilized, folks. Fertilized. No, wait. I can go ahead. I don't know what I was thinking. We already pooped it, remember? Oh, there's some nice tracks there in there. But let's go to fertilization real quick before we leave. Show y'all. Take the plow away. It's already been fertilized. Yeah, from Norfield 3. 1, 6, and 2. It's already been fertilized. All we gotta do is plow. So I'm gonna get another tractor and plow and go up there. Yeah, let's put that back. Let's go. Yeah. It's the sugar beets. Okay, folks. I guess that's going to pretty much round it up. I'm going to finish the cows here. And this pallet here almost done. I do want to go back to the map. Go to the map. Number 3 is not ours, folks. Remember? He wants us to fertilize it. Wow. I'm going to go ahead and do this, folks. And I guess I'm going to leave it with y'all. Be sure and hit that like button before y'all leave. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. And if you already subscribed, make sure those post notifications are on. That way you won't miss out on none of my videos. And also, if you're subscribed to me, every so often, check, make sure I'm not unsubscribed. And check, make sure those post notifications are still on. Because I'm starting to see the things, what the other YouTubers are talking about. I watch Lance 210, or Lance Stewart, okay? His post notifications got turned off somehow. I had them on. I noticed today, why am I not getting done from Lance? He did not make none. And I went and checked. I was subscribed to him. And my son said, well, check your notifications. See if it's still turned on. And I went to check that. And the box was unchecked, folks. So make sure those post notifications are turned on. Alright, after saying all that, I'm going to get off here, folks. I'm going to do a few things off screen. like maybe plow some, because it takes so long. Get the cows up, get the sheep up to date, and in the meantime, I'm gonna keep an eye on this field. As soon as it gets harvest, I am going to buy it. So hopefully y'all see that next time. And yeah, maybe that wool trap would be fuller too. Might speed up time or something. So anyway, y'all have a blessed day. Good night, whatever it is to y'all. It's night time for me. I'm fixing to get off here, edit this a little bit more, and then go to bed, folks. So alright. Y'all have a good one. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.